start with this thing. Shit.
No idea.
Useful.
Thank you.
More bounties. That did it. Not so hard. Nothing worth scrap.
Coming. Thank you.
just need this.
All right, I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait, it's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
You're all on the same team, O'Brien.
It just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but... it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, shit, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John.
Look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Okay, keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
Well, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? Are you there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why?
Just listen to me. There are several Nero task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story, and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too. Hold on.
Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading towards your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go! Don't lose it!
Jesus, okay. All right. O'Brien, why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
The destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files, so I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I pulled you up.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
O'Brien, they're landing.
Good. I have the coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units have a science guy, like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is set to the channel we use to record data. It'll record everything they're doing.
Okay,
So you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Yeah, which stands for piled high and deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these file missions include stops that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken. O'Brien out.
This just gotta be good. What the hell are you guys doing out here? Freak while it was still alive.
They're not my boys. And what do you care? Aren't you a What do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien,
have my turn.
Brian? O'Brien! Ah, goddammit, he did it again. O'Brien, talk to me. Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien. Camp full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's with a heavy heart that I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from the camp this week. Not from the usual shit. No. It was those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about, it's absolutely coming true. Heard those choppers touch down.
I gotta kill them all. Everything's one of these murderous sons of bitches.
Women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country.
I'm having too good a day, Cope, to let your shit spoil it for me. What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that?
That's it.
You are there. I don't know. Not enough.
You know? See if we can help each other. Oh! Now!
Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. Knew you had one. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore. fix this. Where the hell are you? Where are you, kid?
nest. Gotta be right around here. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. How am I gonna get in? Where is it? Goddamn nest. That's gotta be close. There's another one. Time to burn. Ah! gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it.
Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
Ah! Oh, he shot me!
What the hell?
Ah! Now I got you.
Be right here. Another nest. Let's go. There's another nest. Let's burn it up.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Neat.
tracks, female-sized boots. Lisa's? That could be hers. Tracks lead down this road. Lisa! God damn it, where are you at? Oh, you gotta be here somewhere.
That did it.
What did you drop? So the tracks go this way. Through here, yeah, this'll do it. Inside here. Good. Is this Lisa's handwriting? I want to forget. That sounds like something she would write.
Not so hard.
Something's going on.
What?
Someone's here.
Open up.
Need some?
Hey, I saw Boozer the other day. Your friend, right? Man, that's pretty messed up what happened to him. See ya.
Came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer. Hey,
you can't be in
here,
Deacon.
Come on. Hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On?
How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addie. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good.
Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
They're
not enough.
Never enough.
Wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
There's...
Deacon,
I can get...
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look in your eyes, but you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Addie,
go.
I can...
Look. There is nothing else you can do.
Get it.
Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
So, you gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo, he'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I wanna show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me, you're gonna wanna see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland, only it never shows up. The plane was doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Yeah. You getting it? Medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fucks.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like
that.
Where?
Hey, keep your voice down, will you? Let's talk inside.
Cult over in Iron Butte called Rest in Peace. They worship.
So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. Guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what's... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-a-likes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with Rest in Peace goes...
I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey, You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Standing around this shithole. Yeah, this shit ain't worth the cost of the paper it's written on.
You suppose the freakers feel anything? You know, from before. Like sad, happy shit.
I heard about this cult over in Iron Butte. Hey there.
What's going on, Blair?
Okay. Now that's an upgrade. Good choice. Good one. Guy who sold me that said it was good. Yep. You would come back soon, huh?
Looking to buy, I hope.
Just looking around.
What the hell's my ratchet wrench?
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. Can I get you?
Hold on, I know him.
Open up.
Hey, St. John, you there?
Yeah, Schizo, I'm here.
Now that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I don't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say. Whatever you say, St. John. Out. Nothing. We're never gonna
finish this trap. What? Not enough credits? See ya, Deke.
Yo, Deke, good to see you.
All right, check back later, man. See ya. Deke, how have you been?
Hey, hold on.
Say, John, where you at, brother?
I'm here, Schizo. But not your goddamn mother.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you, bro. That business we discussed? Let's just say, you should head out that way now.
Well, you mean the border with the Rippers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, what do you drifters like to call it? Ride the open road? Now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you. St. John out.
Just gonna sit, huh?
Micro-recorder.
Hey, you see the roster for next week?
Boys.
What about it?
Fly too low,
yeah, they got
the
our team scheduled for pickups and
shots from his 30-yard
shit. Really? I missed that. It's not on our route.
I don't know, man. I checked with the CEO. That's what's on the books.
Damn it. It's not part of my route.
Yeah, no kidding. Me neither.
Whatever.
Another narrow injector.
Guys around all the time. Good. I've got a specific set of stops I have to make. I've got time-sensitive tests I'm doing. Traps that have to be checked.
Hey, tell it to the CEO. I don't make the schedule, and I don't pick the rotations.
Yeah, but I do. Thanks for telling me.
Sure thing. No problem.
Yeah, well, I guess you don't have to worry about your duty roster anymore, do you? Yeah.
That did it.
Marauder Patrol.
Thank you.
That's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here.
Go.
Alive. Where is it? God damn it, this thing's gotta be close. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up.
Yeah.
There's another one. Time to burn. Thank you.
Fuse blown. Fuse, yes. Here it is. Here we go. Never gets old. Should be it. Green lights are good. Green lights are always good. Good.
All right. Here we go. Another Nero injector.
Good.
This'll help me keep my eyes open.
Another micro-recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing out here.
That's the last of them. Build your... damn nest somewhere else, you damn freaks.